back again. I'm a little bit sick at the moment. Just like to point that out. So I don't know how it shall be. But I was bored. Getting tired of just sitting around. Don't know how long I'll be streaming. Isn't there like some other exit? This area? I think I was looking for that. Did I just miss something upstairs? Probably. Hearing that sound is really weird. That doesn't know where. That's just nowhere.
Hey, as soon as you go, I'm gonna find a place to hide. You stay put. Good luck with that field.
You're right. Oh yeah, that's why I fell down to this place. I guess I won't be able to get up. It didn't seem that steep at the time. There's a door there. Being back somewhere. Let me just backtrack a little bit, because it didn't seem like there was anything up there. Not anything I could activate. Kind of weird. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. Why? Who doesn't like machine gun? Why are you guys not regenerating? Seems like, yeah, there's no way to get out of here. Cause I can't jump the climb. What's up with that? Guess it's just the lighting. Okay, I must have missed something up here. I have to figure it out. Let's just take it from one end to another. Process of elimination.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want, or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust.
Please contact your supervisor. There is nothing.
I already did this.
Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden.
Okay, this
didn't
happen
back,
before.
Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope Control Group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of species 37.
Damn.
That explains their strange behavior.
We should contact Joker.
Joker! Come in, Joker! Damn it! That field's blocking us.
No, that's not good.
We must find a way around the field. We must get back to Zoo's Hope.
VI. What can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
What do you know
I
about...
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors...
I
want to been...
know about Exogeny.
Exogeny Corporation is at the forefront of human expansion. Further inquiries regarding company policy...
Who's in charge
all
here?
All decisions about local resource analysis. Individual employee records are confidential.
Tell me about the Thorian.
Species 37. The outpost was quarantined immediately. Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
Do you know how the creature controls its slaves?
The will subversion manifests as intense pain if directives are ignored. The effect is severe enough that subjects are soon conditioned against even minor thoughts of rebellion. Observation suggests the Thorian views its thralls in a utilitarian way. Care is apparently taken to avoid injuring them, much as a craftsman avoids damaging his tools. As long as no action is taken against the creature's objectives, the subjects are free to pantomime a normal existence until specifically tasked with something.
That is really scary.
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but it received data from kilometers of meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator. The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression. It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
Where's the center of this thing?
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Pharos. Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls. Unfortunately, direct observation of Species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, Research Assistant, Biomedical Division, Security Level 4 Exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zoo's Hope Project, specifically regarding the handling of the infected colonists. As a result, you were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
Okay. That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
That was something I should access before. I don't really know what the hell happened around here. Something did not work out as it should have been. Things around here are a little bit different now. Wait, what? This area didn't seem to be available before. Okay, definitely, yeah. Like selectively
it appears the Geth are using these claws to anchor their ship to the side of the building.
The Geth certainly aren't some. How do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
Perhaps it can be dislodged. One of the other claws may have a weakness we have yet to detect.
Shoot it all.
This structure seems to have some... Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
You think the Geth come here to pray? Do synthetics even believe in God?
I have no idea. Don't really see why they would. It seems like maybe primitive things for such intelligent robots to be. Unless, of course, it's the Reapers that they believe in. I guess they could be worshipped as gods. We still don't know that much on them. Jammed again. That's not a good thing.
Now it gets fucked! Now it gets.
And the hole of cells. That's just hilarious. Let's look at that. Okay, that's not gonna open. Like, yeah, am I not, like, back? Wait, started or something? I do not know. As long as I have somewhere to cover, it's a good thing. Interesting. What the hell?
We're in the middle of a fight!
Not really. So what else do we have around here? Not much. I guess we just go for the hub somewhere.
Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking.
Who's that? Got a save point. Okay. Have they already seen us? Oh, fucking god, sit down. Get rid of it, don't you please. Oh my god.
Dislodge even more claw and that ship will fall.
Those bombs. I heard something about
perimeter secured.
Something about dislodging it. But I did not get the exact solution to it. Damn it. Am I supposed to do something yet? I guess it's just showing that off, like it doesn't matter. I'm not doing anything here. So I need to dislodge it. Somehow. More of this. Oh, too much blockade. Reached a dead end, I think. What? What happened? Wait, what? What the heck? hell is going on? Granny Stannis. What am I supposed to be looking at? That keeps being too much pressure. This tells me absolutely nothing. Okay. Oh, goddamn wheels. Okay. Does nothing! Okay. But this... Just press one like that. Okay. Okay, so I need to get on a certain pressure, then I can just knock through everything. To like activate them all before the pressure goes too high. Like, it needs to be really high. That one is like, that is really low. It's also low. That one is huge. So, that one's pretty high. This is low. That one's too big. And so is this one. Maybe I'm doing this like wrong, like I need to actually go for the big ones first. And then the small ones? High pressure. Here we go.
Right. The door out will be open now. We can head back and deal with the Thorian thing. Well, that got the job done.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Keep those colonists away from the Normandy. Gun them down if you have to.
Will do, Commander. We'll fire off a few warning shots. That should send them running.
It's going to be fun.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
Well, they better not fucking touch my ship. I'm telling you. Don't fucking touch my ship. Okay. Yeah, that's where I was. Need to go back. I want to talk to that list. Kind of very much curious as far as these humans and them being infected. Like, what's gonna be in her future? Probably not good. Where did I come from? That
We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
You lied to me?
You said you didn't know about the Thorian. I don't like being lied to.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
Where's the Thorian?
The Thorian is underneath Zoo's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Okay.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Oh, let's go. Do you see this go? What the hell? Where does he go? I hear the cats just disappear. Hey, where the hell am I? It seems like I'm out in the beginning. Okay, that's cool. Everything is as it should be. What the heck? Oh yeah, there's my car. I don't know. I think I thought that looked like gas. I actually do have a driver's license, but the holy crap, this one is seriously weird. Yes, it was after this. They fixed this time, right? Yeah, it must have saved here. I am super fucking confused. I wanna go up here, right? Okay.
There you are. We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
You said you didn't know about the...
I...
Just tell me where I can find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath... The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attack. That's what Exodus...
Normandy to shore party, come in. It looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
I saw someone else who was aiming. There you go. That would be a lot more potent. I mean, try and use that. I mean, I just can go with this. And it's not the best. Mother of God, what happened? Fucking hell. Oh my god, I hit it again? I thought I was forward. That's kinda silly. Whee! Oh yeah. Fucking hell again now. Trying out things that don't work. Probably be useful if I were like at more of a distance to home in. Good camera. Yawning away. My body's just so weak because of sickness.
We should get out of here. I don't think... I...
Just tell me...
The colonists...
What bothers me is why the Geth were after the Thorian.
Well, that's what Exodus...
Norman, shore party. Come in. We're getting... Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the...
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
My god, you have just absolutely no idea as to where you are when in this mode. Oh, no quick save! There you go. Get her in the vehicle!
Stop! Stop the rover!
I was going to do that anyway. But she's kind of infected, is she not? You should probably... Why didn't we think... Why didn't we talk about this before you went inside? You're okay, at least you were waiting a little bit, so that's good.
You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Are you...
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what you did on Torfin. There's no reason for this to get bloody.
Okay. Well, explain yourself.
What do you think you're doing, Zhang?
Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Zhang. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
A few colonists.
Are you going to tell them about the Thorian, or should I? The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zhu's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's going to miss a few colonists.
I don't actually have...
You've gone way too far. This ends now.
If that's the way it has to be, hey, come on!
Oh.
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
Oh, come
it's
on.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work and you know it. So what now, Commander? I need to find out why the Geth are after the Thorian. The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first. They're under its control.
Well.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Ugh.
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea. It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
A reduced capacity concussion grenade might suit our needs.
Sure.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can. Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
Our defenses.
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a problem.
Everybody wants something. Hurry up about it.
Fair enough. I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
Sounds easy enough. What's the catch?
No catch, really. It's dangerous work, but not for someone like you.
Well, that's very comforting. Certain death for some, fine for us.
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeny headquarters and drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Why work in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe I've got a bit of the frontier spirit in me. That, and the alternative is a bit too secure for my life. Freelancers don't have to worry about security as much.
Tell me about the deal.
I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are...
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I said. Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I said.
I should have talked to him first. I don't know why I didn't.
These people...
Oh well, let's get going. I should probably equip. Yeah, take it off. I don't know if I've gotten anything new. Too useful. I had a little long. No, don't do that. I'll equip that one. Equip that one. Okay, I got some grenades. Is that one? Everything out. I do want to be like ruthless. Well, that didn't seem human at all. Are they even going to be able to save them afterwards? I gotta be ruthless.
I want a clean sweep. Nothing hostile lives to take a second shot.
Are we abandoning the nerve grenades we received from Dr. Bainham?
I don't know.
Alright. Try not to tag the colonists, but we have to get through no matter what.
You got it, Commander. Let's do this.
Oh, no. I should find my quickly. Oh, God. Fuck, that's such a huge grave. I didn't fucking get those. Where the hell are they at? I don't understand it. It's nowhere in my inventory. Are you not, you're just gonna shoot at them, aren't you? There's no fucking way that that is never going to be a human again. I would at the very least like to have. Oh, we already killed one. What's that?
Now is not the time.
I don't understand why it is that I don't have the thing that she said. I have absolutely nothing. Oh well. No survivors. You got shut down quickly. Sorry.
These ruins go on forever.
I have to use my grenades. Yeah, but where? I don't fucking see them anywhere. I don't even have them in there. I might actually just have gotten. Let's see. You're saying, saying I'm quiet? Let me just check that out for a second. I do suggest having the sound on the highest if possible. It's kind of hard for me to balance it out with this game. It's kind of loud. What the hell? Target assist. controls. Says nothing about any. I've not used grenades in a very long time. You know what? Whatever. I'm just gonna stick to my original plan and be ruthless. Everything that gets in front of me dies. Shotgun's really good against those. Need the knockback.
Enemy is everywhere!
Ah, my aiming, however, is not. Everyone dies. It's R, you say? Jesus Christ, what the hell happened? I don't know what happened, but it hurt. Oh, there goes some grenades. But I still don't understand, like, on the grenades, I didn't have, like, any option here to equip any different grenades. So, what's that? Oh, I gotta use the fucking shotgun against them. Probably not. Well, none of the colonists are gonna stay alive. I have been a little bit indecisive right now, but doesn't matter. I'm gonna kill them all. Clean sweep. Sorry. Give me. No, I'm not saying that. I should have at least. Talia is saying it. Giving him orgasms, seeing as the things I remember. Oh well. More of you guys. Oh fucking hell, man. No one likes these type of zombie things. Well, you're all gonna die. I'm sorry. Actually, I'm not. You're infected. You're probably not gonna survive anyway. Sorry. You see that countdown there? Five more. What the hell? What the heck? Like, that was that fucking creepy. Get away! Too many of you guys, man. So many of them, but they're somewhat weak, so that's everything. Let's get some overkill going. One more. Where did I miss one? Where's the last one? Where's the last one? Seriously. I don't know. Maybe I'll just leave one.
Tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain.
Ah, there he is.
I'm supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
Damn. Well, I guess I didn't get to kill him. Still says there's one left. That's weird. Gotta leave one to tell the tale of Wambo killing everyone. Yep, that's what's going to happen right now. It's me killing everyone. Even the innocent. Because they got in my way. Hmm. People are gonna hate me. I can just kill everyone. Oh, I got 30 points into Renegade. Damn. Well, it's not gonna be the Paragon path. That is for sure. What? Okay, let's go down. What the fuck? Well, I guess we're getting to the roots of it. Let's just have a little bit of a look before we go in.
Okay, by the numbers. We just need to find...
Did you not see that ginormous monster?
What is that?
That's the plant, and that's not.
We are gonna need bigger guns.
I wonder if it's sentient. If we can actually talk to it. Questions. Oh, I do hope we get to fight it. Well, let's just see what's gonna happen. Is it drooling? That's so weird. Would you even call that a plant? I mean, at this size. Oh.
Invaders. Your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
So what are you gonna do? Negotiate? I'm definitely gonna destroy it. Well, let's just try and talk to it first.
You gave something to Saren. Something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made. Then cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
Let the colonists go. There's only one. And there's only one left. That's not a good negotiation anymore.
Give me what I need, and I'll strike back at the one who betrayed you.
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long. Your blood will.
Oh, you're gonna die. Uh oh. What the heck? Get off! Fuck, man. Oh, fucking hell. Need to shotgun it, there's too many of these guys. Okay, shotgun time. Not overheat my weapon. I'll kill you. I should have said.
I think we're good.
Can I shoot at this thing? Whatever the hell it is. I guess I'm not really in a position to hurt it, given its size. Oh well. That's unfortunate. Let's look at whatever the hell this is. Oh? Oh, that hurts, you did.
That's a start. We'll bring it down yet.
Let's have a look around, shall we? Not killable in whatever state it is? That's just annoying. Oh my god. Did you just make another one of her? That is messed up. On many levels. Shit! When did I actually say it the last time? Gotta get the overkill going. There's the clone again. Get the shotgun going again. Sure, let's do that. Okay, too many items. Fucking creepy. I'm fucking paranoid that they'll start to sneak up on me. I don't like that. Oh, the melee. Melee is for real. Here we go. Shoot at them already. I can't do it yet. Fucking just expect me to do all of them. That clone is probably gonna come again soon. Right, there she is. Shotgun going. Fucking hell. No, you don't. Fuck! Shit, that was close. I actually do need the shotgun right now. Motherfucking god. Close.